Oh, this is a good lighting. Okay, I see you, girl. Boom, boom, boom. Hello, welcome to another Megan Monday. I am doing a Snapchat Q&A because you guys wanted me to, and it's been a while. So let's just get right into it. Here we go.
If you could have any actress play you in your life's movie, or a movie about your life, who would it be and why?
That's a great question. I've never really thought about that. First of all, it'd be sweet if I got a movie about my life someday. I love Rachel McAdams. I also really like Emma Stone. Let's keep them going. Oh my god. There's so many.
Hi, Megan. So I have a question. What is one of the worst decisions you've ever made?
Oh, I know this sounds bad, but I've made bad dating decisions. I've definitely dated people that I shouldn't have. So, next time any of you are about to get in a relationship, just like think about it. Don't rush into it. Take your time. Most of them don't work out. 100% of my relationships haven't worked out. I'm gonna be alone forever.
Hi Megan, I'm 23 and I love you, and I was wondering, how old is Paris and how long have you had Paris?
First of all, you're not ugly at all. Secondly, Paris is 12 and I got her when I was in 7th grade and I am so in love with her. She's the best. I really do wish that I had her out here with me. I miss her all the time, but I'm going to Houghton soon so I get to see her soon. Woo!
When was the first time someone made fun of you for your voice?
The first time I remember being made fun of for it was when I was in 2nd grade, so I was like 7 or 8. I was reading out loud, because that's what you did in 2nd grade, and my teacher yelled at me and she was like, talk in your real voice! And I was like, I am. You jerk! I'm trying to get to these Snapchats, but this won't open!
Studying for midterms right now, but I wanted to ask you, what do you do to get out of a bad mood?
First of all, good luck with your midterms, and when I'm in a bad mood, I either go to an animal shelter and like go and play with the dogs there because I feel like that makes me feel better to like play with them, and hopefully it makes them feel better to be played with, or I watch funny YouTube videos, and by funny YouTube videos, I mostly mean like funny YouTube videos of puppies. I'm wearing a dog sweatshirt right now, you guys. I'm so obsessed with dogs. I have a problem. I think I have a problem.
Favorite flavoring of chicken. What's your favorite chicken?
My favorite flavoring of chicken would be hot wing chicken. Spicy chicken? Hot? I don't know. Thank you guys for the weird snatch.
What is your favorite part about Musical.ly? Love you.
I love you too. My favorite part about Musical.ly is I feel like people are pretty nice on there. I don't know. I know that there are like mean comments sometimes too, but in general I feel like people are nice on there, and anyone that I've met that's been like, hey, follow Musical.ly, they're really nice people. So stay nice.
Hi Megan, one of the questions is, who's your favorite YouTuber, user, and Instagram person? And do you stalk people's Instagrams? Yas!
I stalk people hard. I stalk everybody all the time, real hard. Like anything, I should just be a detective because I could like creep on anyone online and find out like a whole lot. My favorite YouTuber, it's still Jenna Marbles. It always has been. I love her. She's amazing. My favorite muser, it's gotta be Baby Ariel. She's number one. She's number one on Musical.ly, I believe still, and she's number one in my heart. She's actually the first person that I ever really collabed with on YouTube also, so you guys should watch that if you haven't seen it. I'll like put it down below or in a card or something. If I could go anywhere, well, I'd like to go to Ireland, but I think it's pretty cold right now. I'd love to go to Australia. I'm not sure how the weather is there at the moment.
Hi, I'm Kaya, and my
question is, what is your favorite breed of dog? So yeah, love you.
Love you too. Hi, Kaya. My favorite breed might be a Caton de Thule, since that's what Paris is. But I also really like Maltese. I also really like Great Danes. I like Boxers, Chihuahuas, St. Bernards, Corgis, Poodles, German Shepherds, Labs, Golden Retrievers, Rottweilers, Pitbulls, Dobermans.
I have two questions. Number one, why is your eyeliner so perfect? And number two, has somebody ever not believed your age because of your voice?
First of all, thank you. I don't think it is. Let me show you up close. It's probably really not perfect. Okay, look at, get a good look at that eye. This one, I don't think they're even. But, you know, if you just cover one side with your bangs, no one can tell. Oh no, I forgot the other question. Oh, yes. There have been many times where people haven't believed my age because of my voice. Literally, just over Thanksgiving break when I was home, I think it was 3 separate times that people thought I was 16 years old. Guys, I'm 25. Oh, woo.
What do you want for Christmas?
Ooh, I don't know. So I moved into this new apartment and I don't really like have anything in it yet. I have a table, but I don't have any chairs. I literally don't have any chairs in my whole apartment. So for Christmas, I would like some dining room chairs, please. Pretty boring, I know. Oh, but I also want a dog. So a dog and chairs.
What is your favorite memory from when you were a child?
I think all of my favorite memories were at my Nana's house, and she would iron my underwear and make them all warm, and she would do my hair. She was the coolest.
Is your voice like really high pitched? Not trying to be rude. Just want to know how it happened.
I get so many questions about my voice. I don't know. I'm sorry. I don't know.
I'm one of your biggest fans, and thank I wanted you. To know what your favorite TV show is.
You're so
I hope
cute.
You respond back. Love you. Bye.
My favorite TV show. You guys, I gotta tell you the truth. I love me some terrible reality TV. I really do. I really like watching Teen Mom, but I also really like shows like It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia and Workaholics. And The Office, back to shh.
Have your parents ever done something really bad to embarrass you, like a lie?
Oh, my dad likes to embarrass me. He's very proud of me, so he likes to tell people, you know, what I do and stuff. I'll be with him and we'll like meet some, I don't know, like our waiter or something. And he'll be like, have you seen her? She makes YouTube videos. She has millions of followers, blah, blah. I'm like, oh my God, dad, stop. And then sometimes people are like, yeah, and then other times people are like, never heard of her. Or when I'm with my dad and someone will come up and ask me for a picture, and I'm like, yeah, of course. And then my dad's like, oh, let me get in the picture. They want a picture with America's largest florist. I'm like, no, dad, they don't.
I have a boyfriend because if I were a boy, I would be dating him.
Well, thank you, but no, I don't have a boyfriend. I am single, and honestly, I've had a boyfriend most of my like teenage and 20-year-old life, so I'm pretty happy to not have one right now and just be like focusing on myself and doing my own thing for once. You feel me, girls? You know what I'm saying? So weird.
Would you rather go bungee jumping off a cliff or go skydiving off a plane? Love you.
Both terrify me. The thought of doing either of those really terrifies me because I'm a big wuss. But I think I would rather go skydiving because you're like attached to another person. Like, I don't know. And then you got a parachute and stuff. I feel like when you bungee jump, you just have that feeling of just like, just falling, and then like you're like, no, nothing's gonna catch me, and then all of a sudden you're like, duh, because the rope gets you. But don't know, that looks terrible to me. Kizzy.
Have you ever wanted any other animal besides like a cat or a dog, like an extreme animal, like a tiger or an elephant?
Yes, totally. I've wanted like a tiger or a leopard or, I want an otter. Like, how can I get an otter to be mine? Because, guys, otters are just like wet dogs, and they're so cute, and they hold hands, and they like play with rocks and stuff, and like, how could you not want an otter? God, they're cute.
Hey, Megan, do you like just...
Are you listening? Damn.
Hello, my name is Tegan. I am 10 years old and I live in Ohio. My question for you is, what is your favorite social media?
Hi, Tegan. My favorite social media it's probably YouTube too. I really enjoy it. But guys, I miss Vine. I miss Vine back in the day. Like whenever I was just like, had time to kill or something, you know, like if you're like in between classes, if you're like waiting in line somewhere, Vine was like the perfect app just to like watch funny little clips to make the time pass. I miss it.
You ever screwed before? Not like literally, like maybe it's powerful before. Just wondering.
Hey, look at you, you're punny. I have actually. In college, I had to do like a theater, like stage building class, so I did a lot of screwing in that class with a drill.
All right, so first of all, I just want to tell you I love you so much, and I think you're the best.
Thank
and
you.
My question is, what was it like when you hit 2 million on Musical.ly?
Oh my gosh! Okay, so I know the lighting looks different now because my camera stopped recording, so I was like, dang it, why? And so I stood up, and then I accidentally unplugged this from my computer, which was recording all the Snapchats, and then I looked and it wasn't saving that whole video of me recording your Snapchats that I put here on the screen, and then I was freaking out, and then I thought I had to start all over, but now I restarted my computer and that footage came back. This is like, oh, this is so good. Okay, oh my god, wow. I'm gonna answer a few more questions though. I'm sorry that this lighting is all different now because it got dark because it's taking me forever to film this video. Okay, back to answering your questions.
Hi.
Oh, that's all.
Hi, Megan. I'm Annie. I'm from Florida. And the question I wanted to ask you is, who's your favorite female role model?
My favorite female role model. Can I say my mom? Because it's probably my mom.
What is your favorite time of year?
I like the fall and winter, actually, because I like wearing winter clothes, and like the fall is my birthday, and it's just a good, happy time. I hate the summer. It's way too hot anywhere in the whole world. It's too hot in the whole world during the summer. I'm probably wrong about that. There's probably places that are really cold still, but it's too hot for me.
Hey, Maggie. Love you so much. I watch your music clips and your YouTube videos.
Thank you.
And my question is, what kind of dog is Perrin?
She's a Coton de Tulier. No one's ever heard of them, but they're real, I promise.
What college did you go to?
I went to Auburn University in Alabama.
Hi, Megan. Is there anything crazy you can do with your voice? Bye.
I try to do voice impressions. I can do like a cool cricket sound. I guess it's not really with my voice, it's just my mouth, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Timmy Turner.
Can you say hi, Mariah? I watch every single Thunder Thigh Thursday video, and I love you so much. Bye.
Thank you. Hi, Mariah. I love you too.
Hey. My question is, how do you stay warm during winter?
I stay warm by not leaving my house ever. No. I just layer up. I layer a lot of jackets on. I'm kind of like a warm-bodied individual. Does that make sense? I don't know. I get hotter more often than I get cold, so I really don't mind the cold.
Hey, Megan. I love you so much. And my question for you is, if there were two people left on the Earth, one was you, who would you want the other one to be?
This question gets a little tricky. Do I have to repopulate the earth with this person? Or is it just like me hanging out with this person until we die? So morbid. But if it's me like having to have the weight of the world literally on my shoulders and I have to repopulate the earth with this human being, and Ryan Gosling wasn't married, I'd have to go with Ryan Gosling, I think, because God, he's a beautiful, beautiful man.
One, how do you do your makeup every day? Two, you are really pretty.
Well, thank you. It'd probably take me a long time to explain everything, so I was thinking I'll just do a makeup tutorial for you guys soon. Would you be okay with that? I hope you'd be okay with that.
Why do you talk like that?
Okay, you guys, I'm pretty sure I answered a bunch of questions now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you so much for sending me all the questions. It really makes me happy that all you guys wanted to participate. It makes me very happy. I love you all so freaking much. I really do. I just wanna hug you all, squeeze your tight. I'm in a weird mood, but I really do love you all. And thank you for watching. Make sure to come back on Thursday, because we'll have another video for you then. And my Megan minion today is Hannah. Thank you for supporting me. And I love you. And I love you all. Okay, love you, bye.